Could you hear on that at least well enough through the interview?
Yeah.
This is the cell phone out of my truck, and it'll run down in a while, so we're trying to find some quick power. But it was all right for that shot.
Oh, yeah.
One out away. John, can you get that one loud enough?
I'm trying to get rid of the noise.
Oh, you won't hear anything on it now. It's unplugged. Unless they hook you up something else.
Yep, that's the end of that.
I'll make a call at the time of day service to get Tony some talk and set it for a level there. They come on that level, don't you?
Yep.
Can you hear that? So adjust it to...
Sorry. You getting something that I'm not? Yeah, we're there.
Three ringy dings.
Four.
There you go, battery charge a little bit. Go across. Yes, I'll need your IFD on this telephone, and you start feeding your program. Yes, hello, can you hear me? Hello? Hello.
That's going well, isn't it?
Did you hear I'm a coming? Hello? Lady answered.
Why have they messed the phones up? Okay, Barry.
Thanks.
We're about to go to Kansas.
See you in about 10 days. That's put a real buzz on the earphones.
Mm-hmm. Can't see this getting finished by five.
I know, it doesn't matter much, but I'm just saying it. Whether it's going to put a buzz on their line as well. Try reversing the polarity. This is Gordon, how are you calling? News at 10, Red Rocks.
Yes, I'm going to need ISD on this line. Can you hear me okay? Can you hear me? Hello? Hello?
Oh, well, this is good.
What we will do for any of these that we've missed, if they don't, if we don't get them back once we get this straightened out, is I'm going to do interviews with you all and we're going to send them to each of the stations.
Yeah.
So they'll still do it for you. It just won't be their own questions.
Yeah, well, they'll all be. Yeah, they're bound to be. Yeah. If that last one's anything to go by.
Yes. No, they keep hanging up as soon as I pick it up.
Because they're obviously waiting for our call.
Hi. Hi, this is Bill Weston. Can you hear me? Hello? Hello?
No, this is way here.
Hello, can you hear me all right? All right, I just want to be sure. I'm calling Detroit and they don't seem to be able to hear me. You can hear me. This is Bill, satellite truck. Just verifying it's working. Thanks a lot. Bye. Okay, what's the next phone number? Let's try it. Detroit again.
Fred, give me the next site.
Hello?
Thank you. The last one number is 2674.
Could have got them to call us. Who's the girl in the stands then? What is she doing out there? What is this?
She's wearing nice merchandise.
A what?
Nice merchandise.
Oh, I see.
It's been wet. It's not beginning to feel sorry.
I'm sorry, what was the last one?
2387.
Yeah, kinda.
No,
it's alright, fine. Do you want to go and watch it on the thing and come and give us some tips or anything? Do you want to go and watch it on the screen and give us some tips?
Yeah,
No, not that, but I mean...